Thank you. Smoke out the camera with you. Shopping at me. Look, I got it right with you. I hope you put up with it. I don't want nobody listening. I feel good with you. Even for all the decisions.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome to tonight's Great Metro Conference Girls Volleyball match between the Tosolets Trojans and the Nathan L. Huskies. Wauwatosa High School, West Hallis Hale High School, and the WI Great Big Sporting Neighbor Education Based Sporting Events. So, that said, we discuss the opinions and privilege with the expectation to exhibit positive and respectful behavior for the enjoyment and respect of all attendants. Your cooperation demonstrated high ideals of the sporting leader is expected and greatly appreciated. At this time, please rise for the play number national anthem. And now let's meet our starting lineups for tonight's contest. For Toast West, number 4, Tessa Jacobson. Number 6, Emily McCabe. Number 7, Jenna White. Number 9, Molly Frost. Number 12, Ruby Kelder. Number 14, Reese Kirchram. And the libero is number 17, Maya Solikoff. And now the starting lineup for your Nathan Hale Huskies. Number 6, Ashley Kovic. Number 7, Danica Chopra. Number 10, Leanne Ruplinger. Number 12, Katie Phillips. Number 14, Kayla Reminger. Number 15, Ann Collins. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Seniors, if you can come to the front, please. So they will know tomorrow night about 7:30, 8 o'clock, the whole match, and then they can let you know. This is my sixth year here, and each year now,
that I see them going 4 years, it gets a little tougher to say goodbye. So we've got people here that have been with us for all 4 years, some that just started this year, but it's still difficult to say goodbye to a senior group. Obviously not the season we would have wished for or wanted, but we did take you set on senior night, so it's something good to come from at least tonight. Before we turn it over to their teammates to give their little speeches and our going away gifts, if you will, just a round of applause for Leanne, Danny, Ashley, Paige, Esme, Kayla, and Annie.
I also love being on the court with you. It's been so fun playing volleyball with you for the past 2 years, and I know what to do with you. Thank you for making us laugh, including Jeff, during practices. I don't know if this was the senior year you were hoping for, but I'm very proud of you and having grown as a player. I love you. role model and forever my big sister Esme. Being able to play with you for your last year of high school has been a huge blessing and a memorable experience for me that I will always share. I couldn't be more proud of you and everything you have accomplished in your journey with volleyball and just life in general. I honestly would not be the person I am today without you as my sister. I appreciate your competitive nature and your intense desire to get the job done and the love for volleyball. You have pushed me to become a better player, not only that, but a better person each and every day. I don't know what I'm going to do when I don't have someone to tell me to shake it off, have a laugh with, listen to our favorite songs, do our favorite fast foods together, driving to practice, and making our TikToks. You're the only person I feel most at home with. You have grown into such a strong woman mentally and physically. You are my inspiration and someone I look up to every single day. I am so thankful we got to spend your last year playing together before you move on to your next chapter, which I hope is nothing but pure happiness and good energy. Therefore, always remember, I wouldn't have made it this far without you. I love you endlessly, always and forever. Love, Lex. This is the cable. Me and Candy love that one. So, Kayla, where do I start? I don't even want to start the speech because that means this is your last year playing volleyball with me, and this is the last year I get to see you in the new league. I really don't know what I'm going to do without you. You're the funniest person on the planet. You bring energy, light, and happiness everywhere you step. There's nobody like you, and I'll miss you more than words can say. Again, I really don't know what I'm going to do without you. You have such a bright future ahead of you, and I can't wait to see the things that you're going to do in the future. I love you so much, Kayla. Dear Kayla, even though I've only known you for 2 years, you've taught me a lot. You've taught me how to always be positive and to have energy no matter what the score looks like. You taught me that I need to work hard for what I want. You've also taught me that I just need to have fun with my high school years while they last. Well, I want to thank you, Craig, for always putting up with me and bullying me for being a cripple. Thank you for always bringing up my mood when I'm down, or always saying that I rest when I put one finger on you. I feel like volleyball has brought us closer as individuals and as a team. You have an amazing future ahead of you. You will definitely miss this part of our team. We love you, Kayla. Yeah. And to Abby. I have never had the opportunity to be able to be your teammate, and now I do for your last year of high school. You have such a bright future, and I'm so excited and hope I am able to see you continue growing. I can't believe I've known you since 6th grade, and now 6 years later, this is your last year. Thank you for making me always laugh, being there to talk to, and always being so nice to mom. You're such an amazing person, Abby, and I'm so grateful I get to call you my friend. I will miss you so much and miss our one and only ever class together.
I was terrified because it's a new environment to mine. Never imagined to leave.
Right. Thank you, ladies. As we mentioned, we will let the girls know immediately tomorrow after our seating meeting where we are going or if we are actually hosting. It was great to see this kind of group here tonight. Would be great if we could make Tosa East our home match, so to speak, our home court on Thursday, so if you can make it, please come and join us. We've got cupcakes for those of you who haven't eaten yet, and even if you have, too bad, we have too many. So take 3, 4, or 5. All right, thank you all.